Bye, hi, everybody. It's the Poltergeist 5000, back with more Jimmy and the Pulsating Mass. In the last video, we went on to Grimclaw's Mountain and got our ass kicked by a bat. And then the part before that, we stormed Legato Castle and found our mom and an old stuffed bear that seems to belong to us. His name is Jonathan. And now we're going to enter the Blue Staff River, which has beautiful music. I remember one time, one of the Minecraft videos I did, I ended with this song. What do you have to say?
Whew, it's so warm out. The sun's hitting me just right. I might just take a nap. But wait, if I were to go to sleep here, I wouldn't be able to act in battle for 3 turns. Worse, someone could wake me up by attacking me, and it would do twice the normal damage. No thanks, I'm gonna stay awake forever instead.
Yeah. Oh, what is this? What is this? Oh, I think that's one of the escape pods from the, ship we were on. Hey, it's a fish. Oh, he flew away. Oh, dang, I should have fought that guy. Oh, hey, we got something for the sunflower. Get some more toilet paper. Oh, it's a phone. What the hell? Okay, that's weird. Hey, how close? What kind of abilities does the red-billed squawker get? Hyperactivity. Use your god-given right to go nuts. Doubles Jimmy's ability and MP cost for this turn. Yeah. That might be one of the only ways you could ever outspeed the upgraded version of the rad ghost that appears later. Natural alarm. Yeah, I was just checking to see if it had any early riser. That's not too bad. Only level 15 for that. You want to go for those early passives, because being able to hook up a passive is a rare commodity in the early game. Just a dial tone. Alright, whatever. Oh, what does Jimmy have to say about this area? Jimmy can't get this song out of his head. Should he whistle it? Sure. I think that's the same song that Jimmy's mom sang to him at the beginning of the game. Oh, nice! I forgot about this! It's the whole river is a staff. What the- Oh, jeez. It's the petty thugs. Great. It's the kid. Looks like the boss was right.
Never doubt the boss!
The boss also agreed to work with that dog.
Hey, not like he had a choice.
We gonna fight this kid or what?
Yeah, I've got a score to settle with this little runt. No, you gotta stick to the plan. The kid don't look like much, but he's freaky strong.
Hey, no shame in admitting you got beat up by a kid. Some things in life just happen. That's reality.
Shut up.
He just got lucky. I've been working out since then anyway. Whatever. Let's just do the plan. Let's do the thing.
Alright, kiddo. We're gonna bring in a special guest this time. I already know that a conniving little jerk like you is probably gonna chase us, but we already thought of that. You might be able to catch one of us, but the other two will definitely make it. And then, bam! No way you'll get out of our trap. Our greatest strength is that we're disposable.
Yeah, okay, whatever. What do we got? We got a mid-level goon and a bag spider. That's, quite the abomination there. Let's squawk both of them. Actually, I think I'm gonna squawk this guy and then insult that guy. Man, this music is freaking loud. Holy cow. In my headphones it is. Because, I would wager the bag spider is probably gonna be faster than a guy wearing his pants down. Okay, I want to get the blob leveled up early. Because as soon as I can get the blob up to level 10, we'll be immune to sick, which will be very nice to have. Weirdest music ever. Kill him, thank you. Oh, is that the best you can do? 35 damage? Is that the best you can do? I tell you, man. What a joke. Bow! What's in here? This is where Johnny Knives went. Ooh, there's a light bulb door and 2 unlit torch sconces. I wonder what that could possibly... Oh, hey. Aw, he's all scared. Okay. I wonder if this is actually like an option. You actually have the option to do different things here. Man, the same fight again? Okay, insult the bag spider and you just like beat the shit out of the mid-level goon. Ooh, 52. That's not bad. Oh, no. Oh, Helga. Cool thing about Helga. Her personality type actually makes her immune to all negative status ailments. Or at least the three main ones. Let me see what that is exactly. Also, I probably could have gotten her some stuff, huh? Shoe inserts, that'll be good to have. Manual, we do have a first aid. Yeah, optimistic. Resistant to sick, sleep, afraid, and immunodeficiency. We haven't encountered immunodeficiency yet, but that is a very annoying status ailment that makes it impossible to heal. Okay, and you'll get the double-sided coin. We don't have any more. Supportive. Doubles the effective items. Yeah. Awesome sauce. I wonder... I'm gonna save before I talk to this guy.
Ah! Oh, it's just you, kid. Why don't you just go on ahead? I think I'll sit this one out after all. Why? I know you're probably gonna make fun of me, but I guess there's no getting around it. I'm scared of the dark. And that cave, it's super dark.
Look, and that's one thing I've learned over the years, is that you shouldn't trust things you can't stab. And you can't stab darkness no matter how hard you try. What about thick fog? It's like, this fog so thick you can catch... This fog is as thick as pea soup! That's the quote. What's in here? Oh, we got more monsties. Monsties. Oh, it's more tea mice. Well, that's pretty whatever. No. Steal from you.
Oh, yawn-a-rama.
Yeah, stealing tea will allow us to keep Helga's MP up even as she uses Comforting Smile, which is a pretty expensive ability.
Oh, nice. That actually worked great.
Excellente. All right. Grift from the... Start grifting from these guys, and then I'll just beat the shit out of them. Well, you continue comforting smiling. It's like, what the hell is this music, man? It's gotta be the weirdest music in any game ever made by anybody. Come on! Yeah! Full up! Topped off. Piece of cake. What's over here? Is there a secret? Yes, there is! And so with confidence, the next encounter will give a double imagination experience. There's also a butterscotch train. That's the music that's playing right now. Butterscotch train. I can't think of a more... That's almost as bad as cactus bathtub. What the hell is a butterscotch train? Oh, nice, we got Startle on that bee stinger. You know what we should have done? I never went to the, I should probably go back to Legato and actually buy some upgrades, because I didn't go shopping at all. Okay, so we came out the other side of that area. Where does that meet back up with where we were before? Oh, my God. No, already stacking up the failure moments in this video, man. I scraped that boost, bro. I scraped it. Get out of here. Da 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 da. Oh, the music is so freaking good, man. So freaking good. You know what's weird, okay? I noticed when I was grinding off screen that apparently setting it to easy mode doesn't actually give you double experience, which is weird. Oh, again? Awesome! Oh, a hermit crab shell. I think that increases your defense but slows you down. Oh, no, it lowers your magic defense. Okay. The hermit crab left this must have been pretty big! Yeah, Helga, you can wear that. Alright. And, where is the next area? Where is the area that we came from? Here's the fork in the road. What happens if we go down? I don't think I ever went down here. I'm switching back to the blob because we got that double imagination experience thing again. All of you attack that guy, and Jimmy will try to startle the man. Dang it. No, he smirks like, you know something? We don't. Oh, no. Is he going to go on a rampage? Is he going to use mag combo? Is he going to use mag cargo? I think he is. Oh, he can attack all. Holy shit. Okay. Yeah, that's, yeah, that was pretty good. You know, respect. I probably should have guarded there. Helga, you give us, hit us with a comforting smile. Double comforting smile. Sparkle, some octopus recovered, and some spectacles. I think that increases your magic attack, which, in which case I'll give it to Jonathan, I guess. Because he's the only person among us right now whose only offensive special move is that. Okay, let's switch over to the goon. And you just attack. No. Grift. Grift with a T, and you sue attack, and you... attack and you attack. Well, I don't know, whatever. It doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. Sorry about that. Yeah, you keep grifting. May as well top Helga off.
Ooh.
Dude, you already stole that. Aww. Your retargeting system is way off, man. Okay, you just guard. You use comforting smile again, and you can have... Oh, you guys are... Neither of you's running away, huh? Well, you know what? Respect. Alright, then I'll just guard with you two. Okay, you're running away. And you're not. You're toughing it out. There you go. Excellent. Optimally played. Marvelous coin found. Nice. I'm gonna switch back to the blob because I need more experience for this thing. I want to get that, whatever the fuck it's called. What is that ability called? Antibodies, yeah. And then I immediately skip a fight, you know? Oh, okay, that comes out right by at the end of the same cave. What happens if I go shake? You know what? I don't care. Oh, what the hell? Punch Tanaka? Oh, no. Well, let's go for it, I guess. Oh, I gotta do that voice again.
Well, kid, here we are again. I tried to warn you, but you shoved your nose in too deep, and now the top brass had to get involved. Yeah, I know. I work for a dog. Do you think I feel ashamed about that? Punch Tanaka doesn't feel shame. The only emotion I'm capable of is total coolness. Besides, it's a talking dog. That's pretty impressive all on its own, and you haven't even seen what it's capable of. Lucky for you, you never will. Hey, where's Johnny?
Who cares? He's useless anyway. One time, my jacket ripped, and Johnny sewed it back together for me.
Hear that? Everyone's got a use. That's because the petty thugs are more than a gang. We're a family. Get ready, kid.
Oh no, we gotta fight all three of them at the same time? Oh jeez. Holy crap, you can't just suddenly sick this on me? Jeez, what the... I think, can we steal the fucking... You know what, I'm just gonna sticky phlegm. No, I'm not, who cares. I'm gonna switch over to the goon. Can I steal your boombox? Nope. What about you? Nope. Nothing. Great. Awesome. Okay. I will be switching back to the goon as soon as I can. I think I want to get rid of Big Enormous first, because I think Big Enormous is capable of motivating his allies, which sucks, because it'll increase their attack power by, like, a lot. Unfortunately, this is not a very offensively oriented party, and Big Enormous has a lot of HP. Scratches his head, but somehow looks confident. Ha ha. I guess you just keep using Sunshine. Well, no, I should probably save that for HP, huh? Oh, no, he's gonna startle him. Oh, shit. Don't punch Helga with Gust. Oh, shit, yeah, there we go. Yep, uh-huh. That is exactly what I was worried about. Fuck, that's not good. Okay, I'm actually going to insult you. Yeah. No, I'm gonna insult you, because you're worse. Ah! Oh, glare of white hot contempt clutches you in a bear hug. Oh my gosh, what the hell is going on here? Okay, you attack. You use mag combo. You use comforting smile. Didi looks tired. Aww. Well, maybe you feel kind of bad. That's how it's done. Oh my gosh. 200 damage. That's absurd. Well, I guess I could probably just use... I don't know. But the motivation ran out. Okay, this is actually fine. Jonathan, you use an alarm clock because your personality will double its effect, and Jimmy will come back with more HP. Would you stop doing that?! Ugh! A sad song. Unmotivated! Okay, well, that sounds like a perfect opportunity to focus on keeping us alive. Well, you can't really do much. You, use an alarm clock on Jimmy, please. Oh, he's countering. If you don't stop doing that, I swear to God. Okay. Imagine Blob. Get the Blob back in here, because the Blob will be a good thing to use, I think. Toxic Sludge. Mag Combo. Comforting Smile. Oh, no, you don't use mag combo, that's a waste. Insult Punch Tanaka. I think he's slower than Buck. I think he is. You know what? No. Insult Big Enormous so that he can't motivate them. And you can have... Oh, stop saying the same thing over and over again. I don't know. Oh, is he gonna? I think that means he's gonna Python Strike again next turn, so we will not attack him this turn. I'm gonna undulate. I'm gonna make a demo dance. Okay, you can finish him off there. I think you can just use an ant on a log on Jimmy, and you are going to attack Didi. Oh, that might actually shit. No! I should have had Jimmy attack. I should have had Jonathan attack Big Enormous. Oh, stretch. Oh, the pain. The tightness of my muscles is exacerbated by the fact that I woke up and then slept more, and then woke up, and then slept more again, and then I finally got up, and then it stopped raining. And nothing I'm saying makes any fucking sense at all. Definitely insult him, because I don't want him doing anything stupid. And you can just guard, I think, and you use Sunshine to make enormous. Please. Yeah. Okay, that's fine, actually. Right, they're all targeting him now, so we don't have to worry about getting... So other people don't have to worry about getting stunned. Oh, knock it off, Fox. Okay, he's gone. Finally. Holy hell. Okay, I don't want to use Toxic Sludge while he's demotivated, because that's kind of... It defeats the purpose, honestly. Because the whole point of that is to, The whole point of that is to that it does your regular attack damage, but it sets that regular attack damage when you use the attack. Am I talking too loud here? I hope I'm not talking too loud here. Oh, well, that's gonna work. Shit. Still got poison. Oh, no. What did that even do? Like, that white hot, that glare of white hot, does that actually... Oh, no, that means he's gonna use mag combo. Okay. That means he's gonna use mag combo. Which means you are also gonna use mag combo on that bitch over there. Get her the hell out of here. Wait, don't use that. Not on this turn. Don't be stupid. DD's gonna be tired. He's gonna use mag combo. You're slowed down. Yeah, you punch with gusto, but you only do 36 damage because he's guarding. Now we can... This is my plan of attack. Toxic Sludge on her, mag combo on her. You just slap her, I guess. We're pretty much fine in terms of, like, our life. We handled that last turn very well. Okay, that means he's going to use Counter-Strike on the next turn, so we just don't attack him. That's not difficult. We haven't been doing that. You know what, Buck? No, that's stupid. Don't do that. Insult her. Yeah. Insult her. Because then she won't be able to attack our legs. And you just keep going with the sunshine. Ooh, baby! Excuse me. You use Undulate again. We only have one more turn until we can do that again. So you attack her normally. You just attack normally, and you keep using Sunshine, I guess. Whatever. It's fine. This match is just about over, I think. Well, it's almost two-thirds over. Haha, you're too slow! You're too slow! Do I have a counter stance on anybody? I don't think I do. No, Jimmy doesn't get a counter stance until much, much later. Yeah, you just use Solidify. You use mag combo. You don't need mag combo on that. We can finish him off with a sunshine and a slap. With a samurai slap and a samurai chop. That samurai thing just never stopped. He came on top of the magistrate, top of the samurai. Always wins! Ugh, never mind. Haha, 47. Did I just feel a breeze? Was that your attack? Toxic Sludge. Insult you just to make you feel bad about yourself. And you are going to use a Choco Cola on Buck. Because he could really use some more Moxie points. Alrighty. This is going very well. I'm very happy with how this is going. You have Bully, so you can use that. You just go Inner Rage, I think. You can take a Counter Strike. I'm not too worried about that. Yeah, see. Maybe not the best strategic choice I could have made, but I'm not actually sure how this will work. I don't know if Undulate will draw the counterattack, but I figure if it does, we should be fine. You know what, actually? I'm not even sure why you have Solidify. Well, because I think Guard halves the damage you take. Of course, it could be like that whole Mother 1 thing where, oh, well, sometimes doubling your defense is more effective than halving the damage you take, you know? Why did I do that? Oh my god! Oh, Helga. Holy cow, girl. How are you still alive? Okay, ants on a log. You use ants on a log on him too. And you... No. You high-five him. And you can... And you use ants on a log on Helga. Because ants on a log by Jonathan will fully heal someone. Which is excellent. Oh, here comes the, Oh, better get in position for the ass-fucking. You just attack. We're fine. Like, this is no problem now that once Big Enormous was out of the picture, this match was no issue at all. He might not even survive this. Whatever. 800 experience! Ooh, baby! And 3 Marvelous Coins. And we're level 12. And we're level 12. And we're level 11. Awesome.
How could I lose again? I even chose this old rickety bridge, because it was the coolest place to fight.
Oh, no! God, with Misty. Are you okay, sweetie? That was quite a fall. Thankfully, a skull raft came by. Jimmy, we're coming up to a fork in the road. Things might get tough, so if you want to return home and see all your animal friends, then that might be a good time to do so. Oh boy, sounds fun. We still need to find your dad and Uncle Lars, but a little break might do you some good. I don't want you to feel any too tired. Mom, do we have to find Dad and Uncle Lars? Of course we do. They're family.
I know, it's just... You're cool, Mom, and Jimmy is okay, I guess, but Dad and Uncle Lars, they're nerds, Mom, and I want to punch them. Whatever. If we're going back, might stop them by the house. I left something in my room. Help!
Oh. Oh, Punch Tanaka's stuck in the water. Oh, Jimmy, it's that man who attacked us. Be a dear and help him up. It's the right thing to do. So happy. He flashes a thumbs up.
Nailed it. Thanks. When I was a kid, I was too cool for swimming lessons. Alright, kid. You beat me twice now. I'm tired of working for that mutt anyway, so I'm gonna help you out. I'm not sure where the rest of your family is, but I can find out. Head to Mute Notes. There's a little club right next to the harbor. I'll send an informant once I figure out the locations of your last couple of family members.
Thanks so much! See, Jimmy, it always pays to be kind. So happy.
Yeah, well, that dog ain't ordinary. Now that the petty thugs aren't doing his dirty work, he's probably gonna go on the hunt personally. Be careful, kid.
Oh, no. Oh, dear. Oh, me. Oh, my. Oh, boy. Okay, can we cross back over this area? Yes, we can. Okay, the broken bridge does not actually make a difference. Oh, okay. Oh, and now the unbreakable bridge is fixed. Well, wasn't that just glorious? So we can actually cross right back over to Homeflower. But whether or not we're going to do that is something we're going to decide next time on Jimmy and the Pulsating Mass, because we're almost up to half an hour. That area took a lot longer than I expected. That boss fight, man, that took like 15 minutes. Holy cow, that was fun. All right, I'll see you guys next time when we head on to Fermata Forest. Bye!